Hi, this is Jamie Silk, host of Webcomics Reviews and Interviews. Today's tip of the day, master your time. One of the problems everybody has is that we basically lose track of time. We're really bad at scheduling, and sometimes we're so anti-schedules that we'll try to, even if we do create a schedule, we'll still try to muck it up somehow. This is a bad thing. The problem with being a writer is that you're not just wearing the writing hat. You're wearing a lot of different other hats. You've got to be marketing. You've got to be talking with other people on some level. You've got to be reading. You've got to be doing, writing. And you've got all this other stuff you need to be doing as well as your personal life. You know, if you have a kid, you've got to keep an eye on the kid. Because of this, you need to figure out a way to master your time and not let the time master you. This means if you can set up a schedule, go for it. If you can figure out a general routine that works for you, that's just as good. The key here is that you've got to set something up that works for all the various hats you need to wear and gives you time to do everything you need to do. Yeah, there's 24 hours in a day, but let's get real. You've got to eat. You've got to bathe. Please, you've got to sleep, you've got to do all the other things that being a living, breathing person needs to do. On top of all the other stuff you've got to do as a writer and everything else you need to do in terms of your personal life. In some cases, your professional life. Because of this, you need to figure out a way to get a hold of all this and, master your time. If this helps, please check me out for more advice at Webcomics Reviews and Interview Podcast. Have a great day.